never sits down.
Well, part of my job is run the service. It's better than sitting down in a chair.
So that's Darlene at work at the Neighborhood House Senior Center inside the Multnomah Arts Center. It's like watching a perpetual motion machine that's been activated and just won't stop. We had a hard time getting the 93, almost 94-year-old to even slow down for an interview.
It's just good to be busy and help people.
She's always been a hard worker.
Oh, yes, I made up to my own for 43 years.
Now, Darlene's been coming to the Senior Center for almost 20 years. And wouldn't you know it, she's been busy since her very first day.
Well, it happened this way. My husband and I, we came to visit, and I started fixing the carpets we were in. And one day, one of the police workers said, "Darlene, would you have time to cut up some pastry for the kitchen?" And from then on, why, it's just...
UPC codes from the back of the veggie bag she gets from Meals on Wheels. Each one